Lord.
Thank you.
That's the way you go where you crashed, if you want to go back that way. I'm good. ah!
Thank you.
got her, I'm recording her. Thank you. Yeah, you can follow it around.
Is it?
Yeah, you just go around and it keeps going.
Check it out.
Yeah.
Fixing to do a little night riding, just a short little ride. Got some taters and stuff going on the fire, doing a short little ride, and then we're going to come back. The owners of the adventure park was nice enough to bring us some propane so we could have a nice hot shower. So yeah, do a quick little ride, take a shower, eat some grub, and then go to sleep. Ride a little bit more again in the morning. I don't know. It's that hill where Jim went down last. You don't want to do it? Huh? You don't know? We don't have to. We can turn back around. What do you want to do? Are you in too high of a gear? You must be in too high of a gear. you probably can't hear, you see this or even hear this, but the stars are beautiful. It's awesome. Mom is doing so awesome. First time trail ride. We got kind of a big backyard, and we cleared some trees and stuff like that, made some little trails. But I mean, you could, every trail we did, you could do it in like 15 minutes easily. Just, it's super short and small, so that was her only practice, and it's all just flat. Tiny little sand pit at one spot, but besides that, there has been no training, no anything. This is our first time. She just started riding motorcycles like 2 years ago, even if that. And now she's got a enduro. I just about run into her. Yeah, she's doing awesome. She's dropped the bike a couple times, but she just pushes on through. It's awesome. You all right?
Hell yeah.
Oh, okay.
Nice little spot. Is that smoke king?
Now it's dark. Yeah. Well, if we stay behind them, we won't run into them. Yeah, this is all new. Wherever you want to go.
Wherever they don't go.
This is badass.
you go. Thank you. No. I set it down so I can help you. Come right here. I'll help you. Come right here. This will be all right. I'll help you. Yeah, we'll hold you. No, you won't, promise. Just use your back brake. Use your back brake. There you go. This is the technical stuff.